Hey everyone, here's my latest knex engine. That's the engine and the propeller. This is the gearbox in the middle. To start it off, you jump start it by spinning the propeller. And you can see these firing off. I'll show you another one. This is the propeller. I'll show you it one last time. Oh, there's a slight problem with it. That's how it works. If you wanted to know how to build the engine, this small engine, then you can probably look at my other video of how this engine works.